when we were talking just the defense today. I mean, obviously, you know, Vic makes the catch deep center, and Austin, you know, could have been a triple, but he dives and gets the JJ with the dive. What does that do for your confidence on the mound, you know, watching those plays being made?
Right. Yeah. Defense is incredible. They've been incredible all year. I didn't quite have the velocity or location that I normally have, so defense really stepped up today. Vic made some crazy plays on center. AD cutting that off was big time. We turned some big double plays in some situations that could have – innings could have turned a lot different if that didn't happen. But, yeah, defense changed the game.
Hard to have velocity when it's 39 degrees outside, right?
It does affect it a little bit, yeah.
When you don't feel like at your peak, though, then you work through the next three innings really quickly, really effective innings, obviously kept your pitch count down. What's the adjustment? What are you thinking you have to do to be successful then?
Well, I wasn't throwing curveballs or strikes. I wasn't getting ahead of batters. When you get ahead, you can kind of pick at corners more. But shout out to the offense for getting runs each run that I gave up. They scored runs in the bottom of that inning, so made it easy to continue to pitch.
I mean, you may not want to answer this, but what was your favorite defensive play that you saw out there today? Which one did you enjoy the most?
Honestly, I think the Austin Davis cutting that off. Yeah. That's just – I mean, Vic's always just making those crazy plays, and AD's making crazy catches. But to cut off and make it just a single on base hit, yeah, that was huge.
Beginning of the year, you guys were picked eighth in the coaches' poll, and you know, I'm not sure how much you know you guys pay attention to that kind of stuff. But, you know, today you guys are in first in the league, and – you know, how much of that do you guys know about or keep track of? And, you know, what kind of, you know, what does that say about this team to be picked so low but exceed expectations early in the year?
I think it's always fun to prove people wrong. Yeah. But I think we're just taking it one game at a time. I think when you start to look in the long run, that's when you start to not play in the moment. So, and I think that's what we do best is taking it one pitch at a time.
How many guys do you think on the team realize you guys are in first? I mean, is it?
I don't know if anybody does. I don't know. Okay. Maybe. Yeah. I know okay. We're doing good, but I don't think we're looking into that too much.
Right. Okay. Yeah, it's obviously early. Right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah.